Stanky, the road to the championships become a little less crowded, but there still isn't enough room for both of these teams. Which team will become a casualty in the second round in this game between the Iona Gales and the St. Peter's Peacocks? Control the tip out of the gate. And now they'll bring it up on the outside. Goes to the power dribble. Defender anticipated nicely there. He gets it to fall.
Gotta take some pride on the defensive end. High post screen.
Little bump there, no foul. Got the screen he was looking for, now dribbles into traffic. Got it.
I think right now, gotta focus defensively.
Inside. Number 32 for two. Number 5 puts up the tray. We get another look. Sideline. We'll let her rip. Up, easy one. Entry pass in the paint. Forward with the ball.
I'll tell you what, did a great job of stepping right into the passing lane. He read that beautifully. Anticipation. Anticipation.
It's making me wait. Keeping me waiting.
The point guard takes the pass in the paint. Fakes it. The point guard gets the ball. With the shot.
Look at that try.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
Bed the low block.
Little bump.
Puts up the shot. Number 15, off the glass. The crossover dribble. He puts it up. He gets it to go. Shoots. Makes the shot. On offense. On the run. Attempts the shot. Gets it to fall. With the fake. too many dribbles and a steal.
Open lane.
Number five is pounded on his way up. They will line him up. Cashed it in. Fires it. Number three makes the lay-in. Good quickness there by the defender. Number four comes up with it.
On the break.
He puts up the tray. Comes up empty. Trying to pack it inside. He takes the shot. Number 30 uses the window.
Set that screen away.
Rains the shot. He tries the three. In and out. Number three takes the feed. Tries the two-pointer. Number five makes the finger roll. Number 35 with the foul. He goes to the line. First shot, good. He got it. Shot off and in.
Hey, this show's about to start, Brad.
Inside. And his shot rejected. Number 13 takes the pass. Now the drive. He rattles it home. They feed down to the low block. Picked out of the air. The point guard gets the pass. Puts it up. What should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening.
Got the high pick.
Weak side's being denied.
Number 13 takes the pass in the paint. He'll go to the line. Terrible free throw. Second one, good. This defense isn't yielding an inch.
Hey, the offense looks very timid, Brad. Step out on that screener.
Uses the pro hop. Five seconds to put it up. No good. He shoots it. The shot. Number 14 is called for the foul. Number 33 makes his first substitution.
I'll tell you what I like about him, Brad. He brings all kinds of energy to the floor.
He shoots it. Number 13 with a finger roll off the window. Picks up the foul with the pair.
Concentrate. Got to concentrate on that free throw line.
Free throw is good. Number 41 gets his first minute.
Very strategic substitution, Brad. Good decision by the coach. Funnel him to the sideline, take him into a trap.
There's the pick. Good fake. He's all alone. Barry's at home. Good job defensively. Attempts the Hail Mary. At halftime, the Gales trail by 5. Dick, what would you say is the play of the half in this tightly knit affair?
There was some nice inside play in the first half. We'll have to see which team continues to pound the ball inside in the second half.
Let's get back down to the action where it looks like the two teams are all set to start the second half. Throw line. Gets it. Close game here, partner.
This one might go to distance before a winner's declared.
He fires it up. He shows the sweet touch. Threw it away.
Great rotation there to deny the pass.
Number 33 in the paint. Five seconds showing on the shot clock.
There he is. Puts the ball loose.
He unloads a three, sinks it. He attempts a three, off the mark with that shot. The net. Number 41 gets up to make the block. The move to the lane. Number 4 with a tomahawk jam. Tear right now outside the arc.
Everyone's in on the action tonight, baby.
Coach calls for a timeout. He wants to talk some things over. We'll see who's got more coming out of this timeout as play resumes. He lets it fly. He drains the bucket. To go. Number 3 draws the personal. Two shots. First shot, no good. Second. He throws up the shot. It's good. Number 32. two with a huge jam. Here's a block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
He does the sweet fake shot. Cross court. Ball was loose, but the offense got it back. Now trying to penetrate. There's the block. He'll shoot. With a layup. Time to talk it over. We've got a timeout. What kind of energy are we looking at after that timeout, Dick?
That's winning energy, baby. The team with the most energy and execution goes home with the big W.
For the deuce. That was nice. He goes for three. He couldn't get it to fall. Fake. Pulls the trigger. Got it. Number 30 is whistled for the foul. Ball's tipped. Nails the fadeaway. At the charity stripe. He hits it. He misses his second shot. Misses the third free throw. Well, the coach doesn't like what he's seeing right now. He's calling a timeout. See who will benefit the most out of that timeout, Dick. Tries to stick it. He nails the bucket. Jumps in. There was contact. Shot off. He'll shoot. No good from the field. Number 15 goes for three. He gets the bucket. The tray. 14 with the foul. He gets the layup to go and the foul.
What a hoop. He saw the defender coming and tried to go right through him.
Number 32 to the charity stripe. Misses. And Dick, they just can't seem to find the touch from the line tonight.
Well, no time for lessons, Brad. They got to start knocking them down before it's too late, baby. Double team now, bad angle.
For the basket, he gets the shot to fall. On the outside. Steal. He makes the block. He uses the pro hop. Sinks the shot.
A 5-point lead could go either way with this much time, Brad.
Oh, it certainly can, Dick. Number 32 is called for the foul. 5 points separate these two squads right now.
No one's leaving this building without a fight, Brad.
Number 33 picks up the foul. Number 15 is whistled for the foul. The Peacocks are now in the bonus. Makes it. Second shot. They call for a TO, Dick.
Hey, time is their worst enemy at this point, Brad. They're going to have to bear down and get some stops, then convert at the other end.
Coach sticks with the same five, Dick, despite being down and going down the stretch. Puts it up, looking for contact. Number 32 was charged with the foul. Number 35 goes to the line. Nope. They wanted an offensive interference call and don't get it. Timeout's called.
And the coach wants to just talk about how they're going to overcome this big deficit. Hey, despite being down late in the contest, the coach is keeping the same troops.
Attempts a two. Knocks it down. They want to talk about it right here, Dick.
They got to find a way to chip it to this lead before it's too late. Is still not out of the question, Brad. Coach sends out the same five as before.
No good. St. Peter's won't quench their thirst for a conference title with a victory in today's game.
But it's a big win, Brad. Advancing into tomorrow's semifinal means they've come one game away from a title shot.
Well, Dick, what have you selected as the Pontiac game-changing performance?
Hey, Brad, my highlight has to be this thunderous dunk. It doesn't matter which team you're cheering for. You can still appreciate what these young guys do with their athleticism.
Well, you know, some of the dunks we've seen over the past couple of years have really been amazing.
Hey, the amazing part is that they happen in actual games and not just dunk contests.
Well, with that, partner, this one's in the books. For Dick Vitale, I'm Brad Nessler. Good night.